Welcome to another week of worship. We are happy that you chose New Mount Zion. Some of you may be looking for a church home, a place to find friendship, visiting with your family, a place to serve, looking to know Christ better, seeking to understand where you fit into God's plan for mankind. Or you may not be sure of exactly what you are looking for. Whatever the reason, we hope this message is a blessing to you. My name is Connie Nash, and I'm here to welcome you to New Mount Zion Baptist Church. Today was a very special service. The Spirit moved within our church. Our choir truly blessed the service. Scripture that was referenced is Hebrews chapter 10, verse 23, and it says as follows, "Let us hold unswervingly to the hope we profess, for he who promised is faithful." Please follow me now into the sanctuary as we listen to the faithful blessing and message of today's service.
Hallelujah. I said, is that all right? Somebody up in the choir will say hallelujah, oh Lord. They said, I will sing hallelujah. What's the last words? I will lift you high. Listen, if you don't feel something with that, you better check yourself. If that don't make you feel something, you might need to check yourself. There is such a thing of being reprobate. That means literally you don't even have no conscience for God. Oh, I wish I knew all the words to that. But I can see my grandma walking through that field humming or something like that. I can see somebody walking through your house. Thinking about giving God the praise on the highest level. I can see somebody saying and saying hallelujah on your way to have surgery. I can see somebody singing hallelujah when you get ready to pay a lot of bills with a little money. Knowing that God will bring you through it. Thank you. Oh, he worthy today. He worthy. Anybody feel them yoke breaking? What about on this side? Can anybody feel the flow of the anointing? Nah, nah, nah. What about on this side? Can anybody feel the Spirit of God just move? Yeah! this year.
Yes, Lord.
Listen.
Hebrews 10 and 23, King James Version. Let us hold fast.
Let us hold what?
Fast.
Let us hold fast. Let us stay persistent.
Let us hold fast the profession of our faith.
The what?
The profession of our faith.
Profession. You think about profession, you think about something that you're good at. It's what it's a skill. And the Lord said, let us hold, let us get our faith to what is our profession. And then let us hold that. See, when you think of Michael Jordan, you think of basketball. When you think of Mike Tyson, you think of boxing because that's their profession. He said, as believers, our faith is supposed to be our profession. It's supposed to be the thing that we do best. And he said, let us hold that. Keep reading.
Without wavering.
Without wavering. Get that profession to the place to where you don't waver in. Get it to the point to where you know it knows you. You can stand on it. You can rely on it. And then guess what? Because of that, that forges a strength in your relationship with God.
For he is faithful and promised.
He is faithful. That promise. So if faith is our profession, we don't waver, God is going to be faithful in what he said. Put it like this. The Lord said, listen, if you've been having some weak points, tighten it up.
Yes, Lord.
Because your faith is more valuable than your money. Your faith is more valuable than everything around you. He said, listen, because if it becomes your profession and you get to where you don't waver,
yes, sir.
You can count on me. I'm going to do what I want. And I hear the Lord just saying, listen, if y'all tighten it up, I will amaze you at what I'm going to do.
Help us.
I was amazed, and I know he's saying that to all of us. If we tighten it up and make it our profession and not just something we talk about. He said, I'm going to do because I'm faithful for what I promised. And today there may be somebody in this room who made up in their mind that I'm going to tighten it up. I'm going to do better. If you're that person and you want prayer, you can come and we're going to pray with you. Or if you're that person and you've been disconnected or out of the church and you need to a place where you can grow in the word of God and you're making that commitment, why don't you come?
I'm Esther Moody. Hope you enjoyed that powerful message from our pastor, Ellen Ray Bolton. I'm here to invite you to our upcoming events starting Sunday, April 30th, 5 o'clock p.m. We'll have our Mother's Day musical featuring the group, The Religious Five, from Louisville, Kentucky. Looking forward to seeing you at our upcoming events, and thank you for tuning in to our broadcast.
Thank you for visiting with Newmount Zion. We hope this message has been a blessing to you and that you join us again next week. You may also join us every Sunday at 10:45 a.m. for our morning worship service under the direction of Pastor Ellen Ray Bolton. Newmount Zion is located at 2117 Baker Street in Muskegon Heights. Our mission is to bring persons into a saving and redemptive relationship with Jesus Christ. We are a spiritual body whose only foundation is the Word of God. We fulfill our ministry as we preach and teach, pray and empower, forgive and reconcile. If you would like to learn more about our ministry, please call 231-726-2948. May God be a blessing to you and your family.
This is Pastor Bolton, and I want to take this moment and thank you for tuning in to our broadcast.
Count on Malone Media Productions for all your professional video needs. Services include sports filming and editing, professional documentaries and presentations, promotional videos and infomercials, job fair and recruitment videos, video consultation and training, portrait videos for all your precious moments, church and business commercials, as well as four-camera wedding and event filming. Contact Cottrell Malone of Malone Media Productions for a free promotional DVD and quote.